Now that is what I call a holly jolly Christmas. What's wrong, Past? Oh, no. Did I go too far? Did I ruin your Christmas?
No, not at all. It's just all this fun and singing and everything just reminds me of the good times I used to have at Christmas.
Used to have?
I used to get so excited on Christmas Eve, getting to dress up in my nice church clothes my mother wouldn't let me wear any other day of the year, hearing the organ play as we walked through the sanctuary doors, lighting the Advent candle while the pastor retold the story of the first nativity, belting out my favorite carols while my dad held a hymnal low enough for me to see it.
Well, that sounds like a very special time. But just because you're grown up now doesn't mean you can't experience the joy of Christmas Eve as an adult.
No, it's different now. I'm different now. I can't go to church anymore. I don't belong anymore.
What do you mean? Of course you belong.
No, it's true.
You don't belong here.
I can't go anymore. My family doesn't call me on Christmas Eve. I can't go with my partner to the Christmas Eve midnight service because, well, they might use us for kindling for the Yule log.
Oh, come on, Pass. Don't be silly. Everyone is welcome on Christmas.
Not everyone.
You don't belong here.
I don't belong here.
You will never belong here.
Will I ever belong here?
You will never belong.
Will I ever belong?
It's midnight on Christmas Eve. The dark sparkles with snow. I'm walking home the long way through streets I don't know. I'm thinking of the church I loved many years ago. As I walk, I start to sing, Noel, Noel, Noel. I sing to bless the newborn King, Noel, Noel, Noel. Can you hear me, God? This is all I have to bring. Noel, Noel, Noel. I crest a hill, I stop to rest, I see a church.
Sing to bless.
I'm standing at the church doors, but no white better leave. I should find another way to spend Christmas Eve, but then the doors fly open. I can hardly I